I want to thank everyone there tonight and everyone with India Abroad that gave me this tremendous honor. I am so very sorry that I can't be there with you. I'm at an aeronautic show in Europe and couldn't be there, but I could not be more proud that the two people representing me are my parents. They are the ones that got me through this election. They are the ones that taught me what it meant to run with strength and grace, and they are the ones that reminded me every day how blessed we were to live in this country. The Indian community has been supportive to me in so many ways, and I want you to know that I will not stop until I make you proud. We are doing a lot of great things in South Carolina, and it's just beginning, but I certainly look forward to seeing you soon. I know I can't be there this time, but I am going to come. Thank you very much for this great honor.